rest came at a perfect time, as Quinn mentioned.
Oh, no question about it. And the Jazz are ready to rock and roll, and they've got to earn it. And I say earn with a pun intended, because they got those earned green uniforms on, Bowler, and they're looking pretty sweet right now.
They're getting a jump start on St. Paddy's Day. Here we go. The tap picked off by the Rockets. They attack the rim, and the ball is off to Royce O'Neal. Mike Conley, the All-Star, brings it into front court. Boogie puts it down on the floor, looks fresh as he drives, and that ball just off the rim, the putback by Gobert. Has the trouble with the handle. Now Bogey with a step to his left. The three rattles in and out. And the rebound to Houston.
Good looks right there. Great offensive rebound by Rudy. Got too far into the basket, but found Boyan on that right corner.
Kevin Porter Jr., second year out of USC. Three balls up and down. Now, let's talk threes, because, yes, Houston, like the Jazz, will put up the three. Utah, 43 a night. The Rockets, 41. But they only make 13 at 33%, while the Jazz have a 40% rate from three-point land. So I don't think we're going to see a lot of threes made by Houston, but the first one is down.
No, but here's the thing about Houston. They are shorthanded. Look at all that space on the bench right there, and that's not all social distancing. But you talk about a team when you put that lineup out there. A lot of people don't know those names, but those guys are trying to earn their way and earn respect in this league. And tonight, I think every light's green, so they're not going to be afraid to shoot it.
Rudy Gobert, 60% in the first half of the season from the free throw line, and scores the first point of the night for Utah. You know, we talked to Steven Silas, the rookie head coach for the Rockets. He said, look, quote, you know, I just need to know who can play, who wants to play ASAP. And part of that struggle, too, is that P.J. Tucker did not play last night, sat out because he doesn't want to play with the Rockets. He wants to trade. Inside, left-hand layup by Jason Tate. Donovan calmly puts it up and in. Mitchell, a career season going right now at nearly 25 a game.
Well, Donovan looks really refreshed, staying aggressive early in this game, going right at the hoop.
Again, the drive and inside draws a foul and two free throws for Donovan Mitchell.
I think what that break does too, Bowler, as you watch Donovan on the attack right here, it gives you, as an individual player, just an opportunity to kind of refresh. Think about what you want to do, and Donovan has already come out in mind. I'm going to attack the basket. I'm going to get to the free throw line. I'm going to show different parts of my game tonight.
Donovan's first trip to the stripe. Had a really impressive All-Star game as the first one is knocked in. Now a word from Xfinity, a proud partner of the Utah Jazz.
The Xfinity Sports Zone, your home base for sports.
And T, I think, again, if he wants to take his game yet to another level in the second half, it's at the free throw line. He's